moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Opportunity here. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. It's a neat pass. Altidore!
They're chasing the game, aren't they? One behind now. There's still time, not that much of it. But there's still hope. And they're going to have a real go at it in these last few minutes, I'm sure of that.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yeah, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. There's good progress with this attack. Theo Walcott.
Given offside here, Theo Walcott.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Cameron. Wood.
It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters. They really are, so...
And it's a heading chance now. And the timing with the goal. It's the equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
Well, they've got it back level. And there is still time to go for the win. I wonder whether they'll go for it or just settle for the draw.
Oh, what a win it would be, but a draw would be a fantastic result.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. Now Anthony Martial. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Walcott.
Good defending. The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. 3 minutes added time. Now Sadio Mane. Jermaine Jones.
Conte. Well, they're in a good position here. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Oh, the excitement.